A decades-old landmark on one of Austin's busiest streets is now just a pile of rubble this afternoon. Workers tore down the old KVET studios on North Lamar Boulevard. It was home to the KVET and KASE radio stations for decades. The radio stations moved a few years back. Well, now the owners of this land plan to build a four-level parking garage with a ground-level retail space there.